So I just got my robot to parallel park, and I'm going to show it to you.
Phew, that was hard.
I'm pretty excited that I got it to do that.